Appalachian Wireless now has new forward pay pricing, where you can pay up front and get the data and features you desire. 5 gigabytes of data, just $39.99. Unlimited, just $79.99. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
Belfry High School is the 2018 recipient of a Kentucky Power First Grant and a Kentucky Power Education Grant. The grants total $6,000 and were awarded to support Belfry's robotics team. First, which means for inspiration and recognition of science and technology, is one of several programs sponsored by Kentucky Power and its parent company, American Electric Power. It supports pre-kindergarten through 12th grade education with an emphasis on science, math, and technology education.
Kentucky Power supported them 9 out of the 10 years that they've had the program, and really it's about making sure that the necessary funding's here to have programs that are really top-notch like we have here in the robotics here in Belfry.
AEP and its operating companies awarded $200,000 in funding to about 100 FIRST robotics program teams across its 11-state service territory for 2017-18.
I talk to companies that want to move here from California, from Canada, from everywhere else, and I always talk about the Belfry robotics team, what we're doing right here in Belfry.
JT Mills, a junior at Belfry High School, says he plans to become an engineer and says what he has learned on the robotics team will help him accomplish that goal.
It's really taught me how to be a better problem solver, because as we're building it, every time we get a new piece put together, it introduces a new and more complex problem that we have to solve. And it's just a series of making something, seeing why it doesn't work, fixing that, and then taking that and just adding on to it, making something that in the end does every function that it needs to.
Belfry received $5,300 from the FIRST grants and a $700 supplement grant from Kentucky Power. In Belfry, Shelby Porter, EKB News.